Pedestrian is dead after being hit by a vehicle this morning. Chomper 3 was over the scene. It happened in Lawrence Township on Route 1 northbound between Brunswick Pike and Baker's Basin Road. Authorities closed the intersection to traffic at around 7 this morning as they investigated. They have not said whether this was a hit-and-run crash.